Hey baby boo, what it do? Sierra is back. Why did I just say my own name? Oh my god. Hey baby boo, what it do? Back with another video just for you. You, okay. Okay. Let me try to cover that up because I should say LA and then it should say New York. LA and New York. Yeah. I got a whole lot going on right now. I got this and I got this. It really don't match, but that don't matter. Okay guys, hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna be doing a question and answer. I threw up a question thingy on Instagram and I got some questions, so today I will be answering them. I'm recording with my phone, so I gotta use this. Anyways, anywho, we gonna make this shit do. Anyways y'all, so for the first question, we're gonna start off real light. It is, where are you from? So I am from Georgetown, Guyana. A lot of people don't know where that is or what that is, but it is located in South America. Yeah. Next question. You just take a look, so I don't gotta keep looking out. Okay, so the next question is, how old are you? I am 19 years old. You know, nasty 19. What do you do? So 19. Another question I got a lot of was, they're like basic stuff. Favorite food. My favorite food, I don't really know. I don't know, girl. Whatever is good, girl. I'ma eat it all, girl. No, I really like, ever since I was young, I really loved fried rice. So I would have to say fried rice is my favorite food. The next question I got was, how'd you meet your boyfriend? So I did do a like video with him. It's called Boyfriend Tag or Girlfriend Tag, something like that. And I did say in that video that we met on Instagram, girl. Girl, that's where it happened. That's where, yeah, okay. See, and Steph became a thing. Woody woody woo. Okay, if we want to be technical, where we met after Instagram was what store was it? Sears, girl. Sears. LOL. Anyways, though, yeah, we met at Sears because we were going to the movies and at the mall. We're going to the movies and we met up in Sears to go to the movie because it was a mall. And that's where we first met. Yup. You heard it here first, sis. Next question I got was, would you take your ex back? If I want to, I will. If I want to, I will. If I want to, I will. If I want to, I will, bitch. Hey. Not take that nigga back, sis. What? Girl. Baby, girl. No. On a serious note, no, because, like, for one, I have somebody that actually knows how to treat me and cherish my time and, you know, all that good stuff. All that good stuff. So, no. And on a... Was that the first note? Yeah, that was the first note. So, on a second note, like, I don't understand why y'all do that. Like, ex, you left for a reason, it didn't work for a reason, so it's probably not gonna work a second time. Because, like, I don't know, girl. Don't listen to me, girl. Do what you do, girl. Take what you take back, girl. Like, do what the hell you wanna do with your life, girl. Period. But as for me, nah, I wouldn't do that. My new nigga, though, I'll take him back 100 times. JK, because once you say shit like that, they really think they can do it all. He know better. Baby boy. And I'm going. Nah, I'm joking. I wouldn't take nobody back. Like, I mean, I don't know. Another question I got asked was,
Boy!
If I could travel anywhere in the world, where would I travel to? I would definitely travel to... Girl, Bahamas, Bali, Bora Bora, freaking Jamaica, freaking anywhere tropical, honey. Anywhere on the island. Girl, yes, girl. Period. I'm like, I love everything. Palm trees and heat and water and, you know, give me a coconut and let me do my best. Like, yes, girl. That's where I would travel to. Boo, what it do? Boo, in Hawaii with the crew. I'm playing. My next question I got asked was, how do you braid your own hair? Because I do box braids on myself. I do dreads on myself. I do everything on myself. You see this shit right there? I put it in myself. She. No, I'm playing. No, I'm not playing about that. Cause I'm not playing. You can. LOL. Yo, everybody on social media has been LOL, 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 and now I just say this shit like, what the heck, bruh? Ooh. Help me. Anyways, how do I braid hair on myself? Girl, let me tell you, baby. So, honestly, what I do is I just buy a pack of rubber bands. This is the key. A pack of rubber bands, sweetie. Part that hair up. Right? So you part like you're doing cornrows, right? So, and as you part in boxes, wrap it up in a rubber band. So as you go and you already have your boxes. So when you just start braiding like regular. So if you know how to braid, you really could do the box braid bit. Watch my YouTube video, bitch. It'll be in the description down below. Playing cousin. I hope that really kind of helped you a little bit. I hope. So yeah, that's what I do, honestly though. And it worked for me. What age do I want children at? Ew. At what age? Let me stop. I'm not a singer. I need to just accept the fact that I can't sing, okay? Okuru, I got it. Period. For me though, girl, I say whenever I get like my bachelor, I'll be fine. I'll be fine with just pop, 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 popping up. Yeah, when I'm done with my bachelor's and stuff like that, you know, settle down in life and shit like that. Ring on a finger and shit like that. All that. Baby girl, I need to have a house. I need to have a ring. I need to... The whole nine. The whole entire nine. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching this video. That both sums it up. I didn't get much questions. I got those few, and it was really, really fun answering them for you. Next time I post this question thing, I'm gonna need all of y'all to swipe up and give me some questions. Y'all be just passing my thing by. Like, I'm irrelevant. Anyways, y'all, I had a lot of fun filming this question and answer because I love chatting to y'all at least. So please like, comment, and subscribe for more videos. Let me know which one to see. Okay. Okay. Bye.